you imagine yourself in front of a screen, like a large movie screen?
If you try, you can move yourself. Both of you can hear my voice.
Can you imagine yourself smelling the flowers?
I can smell the flowers from the garden.
You like your garden.
I love my garden.
Are you seeing your home again?
Yeah.
Describe it to me.
It's a white house with a lot of windows. And old toys sticking up from the dirt. Long stairs going up to the front door. The door squeaks. My wife wanted me to fix it.
Tell me about your wife.
I don't want to talk about my wife.
Why is that, Michael?
Perhaps your fever is brought on by your suppressed memories. You'll have to talk to me this time if you want me to help you.
She brings it on. Adelaide.
Your wife Adelaide brings on your fever, Michael?
Something isn't right. I want to leave. I don't want to be here anymore.
When I count to 10, you'll fade away from the house. You'll no longer be cold. You'll be calm and comfortable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm never going to see her again.
Why don't you want to talk about your wife, Michael?
Her skin is so soft.
You love her.
Smiling.
Can you see her?
God, she's so beautiful.
What do you remember?
I love the taste of the kiss on her forehead. Her sweat tastes like salt. She was in labor. Her son. I'm in the room again. I can't escape this place.
Thank you.
What did you do to your wife?
Something lives inside of her that doesn't.
Does this something have a name?
It lays eggs inside of me. Confuses everything. They're inside of her car. And they're in the baby's room.
What are you doing on the screen, Michael?
I'm doing it again. I don't want to do it. I never wanted to do it. I'm doing it again. I can't stop. I can't stop myself.
Do you have any regrets for doing this?
Yes. It's too late. I deserve this. The eggs are hatching.
Do you want to save your wife, Michael?
Yes. Please.
Save the memory of her.
Yes.
You're holding a knife, Michael. You can feel how sharp it is, both you and the man on the screen. This man is full of the eggs. You must get rid of him if you want to save her.
Bradley.
We all have evil in us, Michael. Unfortunately, some of us are not in control of the terrible things we do. In your case, you're a victim who is victimized. So we can put a stop to your part in the cycle. I suppose I'm beginning my own terrible cycle now. A similar cycle in the absence of ethics or the search of reason. The involuntary suicide of the mentally ill. Monster in all of us. Is that not right? You will wake up at the sound of the ding.
Feed the monster. Kill the monster. Feed the monster. Kill the monster.